It's a bachelor party, right? It's a bachelor party at a go-kart track with ATV racers. It's gonna get ugly.
What could go wrong?
What could go wrong?
There's no bumping into each other, bumping into the barrier.
First one down. I'm coming for you, Drew.
Put in a fast one here and beat Sean Dunn.
didn't make it. The mayor stays in the lead. With me in second. John Draper in third. John Eckhart in fourth. Rennie, that's Barone in fifth. I must put B White back in sixth. Let me shake your hand. Me and you.
Yeah.
You got first, I got second.
Did I get first?
Yeah.
I didn't see that.
Yeah. I want to see the times.
What place was I in that first race? I gotta get it on this.
I think you were in first place.
First place? First
race. Yeah, but it is best 2 out of 3.
Deal with this stuff.
Thank you.
Going too slow.
I got in one of those laps real clean, didn't make any contact or tire squeal, and I was able to lay down the fast one for that moto. That was a lot of fun.
Freaking thing, it was like shutting off.
Who won that one?
I don't know. Let's go look at the overall.
You don't know who won that one?
Well, let's go look.
You didn't see who won that one?
No, actually I did. Did you? Hey, we get to settle this. I think.
Yeah, I wonder if they're stacking us up by times.
They said no bumper cars.
Well, get out of my way. All right, we got our fastest guy, Sean Dunn, in the back. My cousin in second. I'm taking the pole on this one. By no means is that a comment on my sexual orientation. All right, final heat race, moto, whatever you want to call it. And so far, Sean Dunn and myself are battling for the overall. We each have a win and a second. Third place, I believe, would go to John Eckhart for a third and a first. on, B White. You're holding up the show. All right, the mayor's got this one. We gotta lay down a hall out here. Out to done again. Good race, Todd. Good race. Yeah.
Okay, the first loser.
The better man won. Good job. You're a fast driver. I'll give you that. That was a lot of fun.
Oh, that was a blast.